Fresh up off the runway. Just flew into Houston, me and my cousin here till Sunday. Why you leaving Sunday? He said, Locke, let me explain. Everybody come here for the strippers, don't nobody watch the game. So we stand outside for 30 minutes waiting on our ride. You know flaky ass promoters never do pick you up on time. I just wanna get up in the room, maybe loom, maybe kick back, watch a couple cartoons, maybe order food, maybe take a nap, maybe take a lap, run the premises. I was in the middle of a genesis rebirth when I see skirts. I don't wanna be the nigga drooling off the ass. I just want the feeling of me knowing I can smash. But it's kinda difficult when women let it pass. I know, I go to the venue, then to the middle where they putting up stage. A couple whack niggas on the build, I ain't phased. I don't give a fuck, but I better get paid. So we hop in the rental where we ride down the block, looking for another situation that could pop, looking for another little something we can knock. Seen a couple bad bitches and my nigga wanna stop, so we stop. We walk in the telly, the lobby is packing, it's us niggas. And it's filled up with bitches and strippers and ballers and drug dealers. And she on my line, like, what's up with ya? Said I got a girl, she said I don't give a fuck. Nigga, damn, I don't wanna leave, damn, I don't wanna stay, damn, I don't wanna be the nigga that'll go astray. I don't wanna seem rude, I don't wanna kill the mood, but you talking Ice Cube, no O'Shea. Oh wait, oh wait, how the fuck did I get in this scene? The way that she's staring is burning my jeans. My nigga like, just take this one for the team. So I proceed with the proceeding, why proceeding in with haste? She said, follow me to the bathroom, I think we gon' need some space. I said, damn, you are assertive, you deserve to keep your chase. She said, nigga, why you blocking? Then I heard somebody knocking.
Fucking idols. We be fucking idols, she be fucking idols, man, all these fucking idols. Fucking idols, we be fucking idols, she be fucking idols, man, all these fucking idols.
And I thought I was out of clutches till I found I was drowning. What is an amount that amounts to a mountain? How she steps out on her husband, how she checks out when she's fucking, how she's in doubt when she's suffering, how they just had a child. So the money in house is nothing, but it's funny, her spouse is someone that I feel like I've seen somewhere, but I can't put my finger on it. She said, put your finger here. I know it's misleading, dear, but I can't have that wrong on me. Then I looked at her face again, it finally dawned on me. Ain't you the wife of that ball player with tall paper? Retired from playing, but as a child was my wallpaper. Then moved to the Midwest and got the house with the large acres, cake from endorsements and making money in all phases. And facing the I can see when I speak that she's bored and idle. She needs some attention to hide like fucking a former rival. Maybe a foreigner for her, to her she's thinking I will. But I can't be the nigga to fuck the wife of this former idol.
Damn. Fucking idols, we be fucking idols, she be fucking idols, man, all these fucking idols. Fucking idols, we be fucking idols, she be fucking idols, man, all these fucking idols. Fucking idols, she be fucking idols, all these fucking idols. Fucking idols.